Speaking about travelers, expensive gas and pricey plane tickets won't discourage travelers this Memorial Day. That's according to AAA Idaho. They estimate more than 39 million Americans, including more than 224,000 Idahoans, will take a trip over the holiday weekend. Now, this is an increase from a year ago and just 3.5 million below pre-pandemic levels. But we'll be right back after this quick break. Stay with us.